you familiar with the garages here at all in Woodstock?
A fair bit.
Pardon?
A fair bit.
Now, what do you think about Ford? Are they going to have anybody there that can...
Nope.
Well...
Canadian Tire might have somebody here. Jeff, you won't even be in his shop today.
Pardon?
Eating the tops in there? They won't even be in their shop today. Most of the shops around here closed on Saturday. Especially by now.
Well, let's try the Canadian Tire, I guess.
Let's see what these guys say. Bays are open. That's always a good sign.
Pardon?
Bays are open. That's a good sign.
Going to do a scoot, see if they can fix it.
I'll
and,
see if
get. Where are you going to get your car that we can get?
Well, I'm going to get it. Right now, I'll see if there's anybody in here.
Going in.
Good.
Thank you. clear, R1. John cleared up the cash call you sent him on. Yeah, I know about that.
Yep.
Yeah, because I need a ride over to Randy's to pick up the other truck. I'll come up here in a second. You set up PMVM. Hey, dude. Wake you up. That's an ice factor. I didn't get to go to sleep. I got home, it was after 6. Well, I went to play hide and go seek with the Ford Focus. Took him into Kitchener because it wasn't Fairview as in the city, it was Fairview Road. Dropped his butt off, come back in, get out of the truck, and then get another call. Because somebody's got 2 flat tires in their 4x4. Neither one of the calls Woody knows anything about, or is claiming not to anyway.
Nobody called me.
As I said, Woody's claiming not to know nothing about either call, right? Oh, it must be CIA again, they're sending you calls directly. Yeah. Anyway, I need a ride from, say, the yard to Randy's. I gotta bring 18 back.
Okay, I was just gonna step in a quick box and then
I guess so.